Network Night is a gathering where we get together, we discuss things that are on our mind or important to us or to our community.
It's very inclusive of everyone who's present.
We are leading Network Night. It's us, it's no one else but us.
Mainly, what brings me to Network Night would be the resources. How can we help one another? The food, the fun, the information. I love it. I love it.
Typical Network Night would start with hello. We always have a nice plate of food for everyone that is coming in.
And then we start with introduction, as in saying your name, what's new, and what's good in our lives.
So when say something good and new, has the special place for reflection. Decir en todo el día, al final del día, ¿qué es lo bueno que me llevo de esta vida?
Then after new and good, we break into table talk.
Well, the table talk I hosted tonight was about forming a Mattapan Council. The residents of Mattapan have no say in what happens. It's all left up to the city.
And then today's topic was great to Mattapan residents to hear a different voice and concerns that they have.
Everyone comes here with the knowledge that they are going to engage, you know, and learn something about each other as well as about things that's going on in the community.
It gives me a chance to get out of my shell.
Dimos que con una libertad podemos hablar y compartir nuestras ideas y no hay ningún problema. Y se respetan nuestras opiniones.
La comunicación nos brindan el apoyo.
After table talk, we do marketplace, so you get to make an offer, a declaration, or a request. And it can be as little as I need someone to talk to. I need someone to give me a ride to the supermarket. A single mother of three kids really needed to clean their place and someone offered to help her and it got done.
Es el ambiente que hay. Es un ambiente como de amistad, como de integración, como de... No tenemos un como un bien como para tomar ventaja de algo, sino que todos estamos aquí unidos como para hacer comunidad.
I believe that Network Night can be revolutionary.
Just to see somebody in a caring atmosphere, that you're not going to get anywhere else.
I look forward to coming, and if for some reason I can't come, I feel that I really missed something.
Just giving each other a hand, you know, just to uplift one another.
It's part of what gives us our energy and our life source to do more for each other.
We get to build with a group of people that is ready to disrupt a system for change.
And that is revolutionary, to be connected, to be bonded, to get together regularly, and to change things in your community that you all come to know need changing. That's the revolution.
My hope is to bring more people along with me.
Come to Network Night.